Hello students, welcome back to the chapter Organization Chart of the Housekeeping Department. In today's class, we will study about the layout of the housekeeping department. So let's start. This is the layout of the housekeeping department. The housekeeping department has various sub-departments within it, like linen room store, tailor shop, linen and uniform room, laundry, executive housekeeper's office, housekeeping control room, secretary's office, housekeeping store, upholstery and furniture room, and flower room. And you can see the layout is divided into two parts with a corridor in between, which has windows and entries to all the sub-departments, and all the departments are nearby each other and are connected. In the next slide, we'll see the next video, or sorry, the next picture of the layout of the housekeeping department. Here you can see the florist room. The sub-departments are same, but the location or the shape of the department is different. But all the departments are interconnected. So let's start with the description of this. The following areas constitute the layout of a housekeeping department: executive housekeeper's cabin, secretary's cabin, desk control room, lost and found section, housekeeping stores, florist room, linen and uniform room, linen store, sewing room, floor pantry or maid's service room. Layout of the housekeeping department. The layout of the housekeeping department indicates the different areas and subdivisions in the department, as I have just covered when I was showing you the layout of the department. The layout of the department depends on the following factors, the factors which we have to keep in mind while planning the department. First, total number of guest rooms, number of outlets and banquets, and the amount of manpower required for the smooth functioning of the department. Following are the areas of the department: executive housekeeper's office, where the administrative work of the department is performed. Administrative work includes making of duty rosters, maintaining of records, budget and everything. Housekeeping desk, or desk control, control desk you can say. This is the control center of the housekeeping department and is manned 24 hours a day. This is a 24 hours operational desk. This is the area where the housekeeping staff reports for duty and sign in and sign out at the end of the shift. Notice boards, telephones, computers, storage shelves, lost and found cupboards, key racks, etc. are present there. Laundry, the place in the hotel where washing, pressing, dry cleaning, folding of linen and uniforms of the hotel takes place. Linen room, the room the linen room is the place where the linen of the hotel are stored, collected and circulated throughout the hotel. Example, the linen bed sheets, towels, table covers, etc. So linen room is the place from where the linen of the hotel, for guest rooms or for outlets like banquets or restaurant or bar, the linen is supplied from there. Uniform room, this place, the place from where uniforms are collected, stored and distributed to the staff of the hotel. This is the place where the hotel staff comes and collect their uniform when they have to start with the shift, and they deposit back the uniform for washing once their shift is finished. Sewing room, the place in the department where stitching and repair of linen and uniform takes place. In case while on duty your uniform gets torn, or a new button need to be fixed, or mending work needs to be done, so this is the place when you deposit uniform back to the uniform room and you tell them the following alterations are need to be made. So swing room is the place. housekeeping stores. This is the storage area in the department where the cleaning agents, cleaning equipments, guest supplies are stored for the daily housekeeping functions and are securely locked. So this is the place where all the cleaning agents, like your detergents, or you can say the floor washers, floor cleaners, everything is stored. Your cleaning equipments like your dry mop, wringer trolley, everything is stored there. Lost and found department. The lost and found section in the department stores all the articles left by the guest and is stored for a specific period. Lost and found, in lost and found, we hold the articles which are found from the guest rooms or any part of the hotel for a 6 months period, or depends upon the hotel policy, and then after that, within that stipulated time, we contact the guest and return the articles to the guest in case guest claims for it. Flower room. Ideally should be air conditioned room to keep flowers fresh for arrangements in the hotel. This room needs to be air conditioned because flowers are very delicate. So that's why to keep them fresh, we need a proper air conditioning or proper air circulation over there. It should have working tables, counters, sink, water supply, cupboards to store vases, stones, etc. Floor pantry. Located on each guest floor to stock the linen, cleaning supplies and guest supplies required for operations of the floor and should be securely locked. So this is the place where the all day-to-day linen or the items which are need to be used in guest rooms are kept, and these floor pantries are situated on each and every floor. So let's start with the floor pantry, because this is not situated within the department, but this is situated away from the department. As I have told, these are separate for each floor. So this is the layout of the floor pantry. Floor pantry or maid service room is basically a room in which different sections are made. So let's start. Floor pantry or maid service room. Though not attached to the department physically, floor pantries are very much part of housekeeping department, as I have just told you. These are located on each guest floor to keep a stock of linen, guest supplies and maid's cart and cleaning supplies for the particular floor. As each floor has their own floor pantry, and the linen or any other amenities which are required for the use of the guest rooms are kept there. And these floor pantries are replenished by the night shift staff. A floor pantry stores a complete set of linen for the whole floor over and above what is already in circulation in the rooms. The whole set of linen required for a day is stored there, and the amenities as well. The floor pantries should be tucked away from guest view and should be situated near the service elevators. Why they should be away from the guest view? So that the noise on the guest floors should be avoided. And why they have to be near the elevators? So that when you want to stock your pantries, you can easily get the stock from the elevator and store in the pantry. It should store all the housekeeping items so that housekeeping staff does not have to keep going back to the housekeeping department or linen room for any item. It should have shelves and cupboards for linen and supplies and sufficient area to park a roommate's cart. The rooms are quite big enough to store all the linens and the maid's trolley or maid's cart. It should have a sink with water supply. Since the floor pantry is used to stock expensive items such as linen, it should remain locked at all times when not in use. It has to be locked so that the misuse of the equipments or any other item in the linen room can be avoided. The key to the floor pantry is kept by the GRA of that floor, and duplicate is kept with the floor supervisor or at the control desk. The following should be provided in a floor pantry: cupboards to store guest supplies, cleaning agents and equipments, shelves and racks to store fresh linen, linen trolleys to store fresh and soiled linen, and for transporting, dispatching the same to the uniform room. A notice board to display information regarding expected arrivals, VIPs in the house, extra bed and guest loan items given to guests. A proper notice board is set up there, which mentions which room has VIPs or which room needs special attention, or which room has taken the items on loan from the housekeeping department. A sink with hot and cold water facilities to wash or disinfect glasses, to fill drinking water in flasks, and for flower arrangements. Guest loan items such as rollaway beds, cribs, and bed boards are kept in the floor pantries. That's all for today. And in the next video, we will study about interdepartmental relationship, that is coordination of the housekeeping department with other departments of the hotel. Till then, thank you. Have a nice day.